things back? Oh, you're an amazing little dude. Hello, yes. Little Lucy.
This, and a famous book. This is our first photo.
In other words, it's the first collected edition ever printed of William Shakespeare's plays.
So this is quite rare, but you can get this close to it.
Yes. The folio was edited by two of Shakespeare's fellow actors and published 7 years after he died.
The lovely thing about him is that the two actor friends of Shakespeare who put this together were wandering around all the playhouses, getting the playscripts, putting it together, arguing, he meant this, no, he meant this, no, he said this, no, remember we did this, no, he changed that, remember that. And this was then going off to the printer, and then 5 minutes later they come back and say, actually, when he said this, he really meant this, and the printer would tear his hair and raise it for him. Until you get to Hamlet, where they just stop this, we're just going to score it out and write the word in.
Something like this, it's in the perfect surroundings and amazingly important.
And much loved as well.
The collection is constantly evolving as former pupils continue to make donations.
It's a living museum, it's wonderful.
It's a continuation of a tradition, yes.
Well, thank you very, very much.
That's a pleasure.
And perhaps you could.
Charles is on his way to the Preston Antique Centre.
Hanson has a serious problem in that he's only spent £50. That's late. 2 days shopping, £50. What's going on? Can you believe it?
Well, hurry up then and spend some more money. Charles, pay attention.
It's amazing.
And it is a concern. I've just noticed these gentlemen collars of the decanters have a certain degree of chips, nibbles, damage. My biggest problem is I don't mind damage because to me it tells a story about the items. If they could talk, what could they tell us? And this chap's saying to me, I can do. thing is that these, you can tell the age by the wool gets rotten by when they either die, the dyes can be quite corrosive. And so this green has gone quite a lot, and it's because it's new, the dye they use is oxidizing.